Okay, now see that log root of log x factorial 0.5. Okay, we know that f of x is defined only when the inner term of that square root is greater than or equal to 0, right? It will be defined only when the term inside that square root is greater than or equal to 0. So it is defined when log x factorial 0.5 is greater than or equal to 0. Now see that 0.5, I can write it as log, okay, 1 by 2 x factorial greater than or equal to 0, right? This is 1 by 2, I can write it as 2 power minus 1, okay? That minus 1, power minus 1, I can write it as minus log 2 x factorial greater than or equal to 0, right? Then I can write log x factorial 2 less than or equal to 0, right? Send this 2 on the other side, then that will be x factorial less than or equal to 2.0. Then we can write x factorial is less than or equal to 1. Okay, it happens only in the case when x is 0 and x is 1, right? So here x should be 0, comma 1. So therefore, okay, the domain of this function is 0, comma 1. Okay.